the big question that arises with these delays is, will Tylar Witt actually take the stand? She was supposed to take the stand last week. The judge brought a halt to the trial because of new evidence. Now, we're waiting to hear from the judge on whether or not testimony will resume in this trial and whether or not Tylar Witt will indeed take the stand to testify against Stephen Colver.